got.
Did you enjoy them?
Yeah, they're really good.
It's good. I like the crunchiness from the bacon and the sweet creaminess of the sundae.
Yep, that's mine, by the way.
That's exactly what it is. And I think, you know, I mean, the sundae on its own stands up very well.
Yeah, sure.
And then the bacon just adds a nice touch to it.
Oh, yes.
Agree.
Salty, sweet, right. Crunchy, creamy.
So it's all part of the summer barbecue menu. I'm going to show you a few more things, all right?
Okay.
We got...
Ooh.
The frozen strawberry lemonade.
Yep.
Is that what it is, Denise? All right. Very nice.
Yeah.
Refreshing. Wakes you up. All right. What else are we going to show here, Denise?
Okay, right now we're going to show the Carolina barbecue whopper. And she just put, again, the coleslaw sauce on the crown.
Okay.
She's going to add lettuce and tomato.
You guys are giving the whopper a couple of new twists. There's
yes,
this one and there's another one.
Texas barbecue whopper.
There's a Carolina and a Texas.
Right.
All right. So what else we got going there?
Okay, pepper jack cheese. Add a little spice. We have the hardwood bacon.
Yeah, you guys have kicked up your bacon
as far as
that's what goes on the Sunday
right,
too.
Right, it's a real bacon cooked
so
in the restaurant.
That
that's the Carolina barbecue sauce.
The Carolina barbecue sauce, that's the same thing. You put that on the pulled pork also?
No, that's a different one.
Yeah. Okay. But the Carolina, it's got a little vinegary to it. Is
right,
that what it is?
A little bit sweet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then she put some red onion on there.
Oh, yeah.
And there you go.
Okay.
And you can get these on the tender grilled chicken also, or on the tender crisp chicken. So
okay.
Carolina or the Texas can be either way.
And now these go very well with fries, but maybe not your typical French
fries,
Denise.
That's right. Something different. Now we have sweet potato fries.
Sweet potato fries. That's what Ann's...
Just for summer.
Ann's bringing over here right now. And okay. Oh, here we go. Here we go. How popular are these sweet potato fries?
Oh, very popular. Everybody really likes them.
Okay. Is it getting more popular than the regular fries, or are the regular fries still outselling?
Well, regular fries, of course, still outsell the sweet potato. But a lot of people have switched to the sweet potato.
Okay.
Yeah.
So this is it right here.
That's it. That's
this
your
is
meal.
Your summertime meal right
That's
here.
That's right.
Very
We're good
nice.
To go.
So, I mean, just here for the summer, but meaning through August.
Right.
But maybe some of the things might stick around.
Some may stay if they sell well. And
bacon
come in.
Yeah, all right.
Bacon sundae.
And yeah, maybe
sweet potato
maybe
fries.
Sweet potato
That's
fries
right.
Too,
That's
I say.
Right.
Oh, yeah. We'll be back with more after this.